Weather Service in Jackson, Kentucky has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Bath County and east central Kentucky, south central Elliott County and east central Kentucky, northwestern Johnson County and northeast Kentucky, northern Madoffin County and southeast Kentucky, Menifee County and east central Kentucky, Montgomery County and east central Kentucky, Morgan County and southeast Kentucky, until 8:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm with location near Zuden and moving east at 45 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include West Liberty, Maripa, Yale, Scranton, Denniston, Pomeroyton, Wellington, Big Woods, Stoneridge, Rodville, Dim, Ebbett, Maytown, Ethel, Jealousy, Arden, Homer, Zag, and Wheatshire. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send your report to the National Weather Service in Jackson, Kentucky. This thunderstorm is capable of producing all types of severe weather, including extremely large hail, destructive straight line winds, and tornadoes. Move quickly to a safe shelter, such as in an interior room, a bathroom or closet, or basement. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.